हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम तलविंदर सिंह, योर आयल्स ट्रेनर। आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय चैनल आयल्स विद टीएस। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। आई एम मेकिंग दिस वीडियो फॉर आयल्स राइटिंग। इफ़ यू आर अनेबल टू गेट रिक्वायर्ड बैंड स्कोर्स इन आयल्स राइटिंग और यू आर अ जनरल कैटेगरी स्टूडेंट एंड यू नीड 7 बैंड स्कोर्स इन आयल्स राइटिंग, देन दिस वीडियो इज फॉर यू। नॉट ओनली दिस, बट आई विल ऑल्सो मेक कपल ऑफ मोर वीडियोज एंड इन दिस वीडियोज आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ यू कैन गेट 7 बैंड स्कोर्स, वट काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स यू नीड टू टेक केयर वेल यू आर राइटिंग योर राइटिंग task 2. So please watch all the videos till the end. In this video, I will tell you how to plan your essay. Before I start the video, a quick reminder. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please do it right away. And do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you will get to know about the upcoming videos of my channel. What is planning? The simply meaning of planning is to writing down your essay. You have to make the blueprint of your essay, and after planning, you will have to write the exact same essay. Now, what are the benefits of planning? First of all, you will end up writing the appropriate point to the essay. Second, you will write the relevant vocabulary and synonyms of essay. Third, you will complete the essay within time. First of all, how to do the planning? You have to spend first 2 minutes on reading the question, what the examiner is asking you to write. Just provide the same thing. Read it again and again, mark the keywords. If you have fair understanding about the topic, then move to the next step. Next 5 minutes should be for brainstorming. Now you have to brainstorm the ideas. If you understood the entire question correctly, then chances of thinking about the correct ideas are more, because your mind will get to know that what the question is exactly, and your mind will think accordingly. 5 minutes are more than enough to write the bullet points of your essay. You have plenty of space under the question. Where the question is written, you have lots of space under that. You can write the bullet points, what your point is, how you will explain it, how you will exemplify it. Each and everything should be written. You have to write 2 to 4 ideas for the topic, and 5 minutes are more than enough to do this thing. Next 2 minutes should be about the vocabulary and the relevant synonyms you are going to use in your essay. In essay, you will have to repeat some words more than once. So it is very good if you will write down all the synonyms beforehand, if you will write the relevant vocabulary of your essay. Because if you think you are going to think about the vocabulary and the synonyms at the time when you will write an essay, then it is not an appropriate decision, because your mind will be occupied on writing an essay of 275 to 300 words. Approximately 10 minutes you have spent on writing the blueprint of your essay. You have totally planned your essay for 10 minutes. Now next 25 minutes should be for writing an essay. It is very easy to write an essay of approximately 300 words in 25 minutes, because you have already planned everything. You know what the points are, how to explain them, and how you are going to exemplify them. Now you just have to write an essay. And why up to 300 words? As you know, you have to write at least 250 words in your essay. 250 words means 250 unique words you have to present to the examiner. While you are writing this, then chances are there you will make the repetition of words, and if you are repeating one words more than once, it will be counted as one. So you have to write at least 275 words of essay, so that after extracting the repeated words, your essay should contain at least 250 unique words. You will complete your entire essay within 35 minutes. Next 5 minutes should be for proofreading. In the next video, I will tell you how to do the proofreading and how proofreading can save up to 0.5 band scores of yours. Please watch that video as well. Let me rephrase everything for you. First 2 minutes should be for the question. You have to read the question thoroughly, read it again and again, and mark the keywords. You should have fair understanding about the question. Next 5 minutes should be making the ideas. You have to think about the relevant ideas, because you have already understood the question in first 2 minutes. Now your mind will think about only relevant ideas. Next 2 minutes should be dispensed to write down the relevant vocabulary and the synonyms which you are going to use in the entire essay. You have everything ready, and next 25 minutes should be for writing an essay. Entirely you are spending 35 minutes on the writing, and 5 minutes are for proofreading. If you think you are going to implement the same essay in the examination, then please do not do it. यू हैव टू यूज द सेम टेक्निक द सेम पैटर्न ऑफ प्लानिंग एट होम बिफोर हैंड राइट एटलीस्ट 15-20 essays लाइक दिस मेक द प्लान एंड देन राइट द essay ओनली देन यू विल बी habitual ऑफ यूजिंग द प्लानिंग अदरवाइज इन द एग्जामिनेशन यू विल एंड अप messing yourself. सो Do practice well beforehand. I think you like this video. If you really like this video, please press the like button and do not forget to share it with your friends. I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.